So I believe your question is to change a 5-liter tin into a volume that is in cubic centimeters.